Hey guys, Strong Bird here, and today we're carrying on with Resident Evil 7, so let's do this. Right, so I believe last time we went into the garage and we killed that fuckery guy. The geezer wanted to try and kill us. Yeah, move that. Okay, right. Now we still got a gun, which is good. Oh yeah, and that's what happened. Yeah, Jack Geezer brought us here. So hopefully, now we can proceed. Now that he's dead, everything should be all good. Alright. Let's go back down here. Anything we can have a look at? Any firm? Yeah, nope. Oh yeah, that was the picture. Oh, we had that horse, didn't we? There it is. Oh, happy days. Open them. Oh, I've seen this in a trailer. I don't like it already. I know the woman's around here somewhere. Oh, bobblehead. Get out of me thing. Oh, there's another one down here, wasn't there? There we go. He's there, everywhere. Destroy Mr. Everywhere statue. Oh, that's what they are. Mr. Everywhere. Okay. Oh, hello. What's this? Arkalo Mountains, July 7, 1971. Take a bit of the herb. Shoot me, shoot me. Bad. Bruh. No. Oh, gunpowder. Another coin. Happy days. So yeah, I don't really know what... Oh, it's the chicken chow mein.
My daddy give you a hard time? He used to be. You just might be able to pull this off. There's something I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house. I'll be in touch.
Bruh, I keep hearing stuff. Bruh. Okay, so we need to find some sort of three-headed dog even. I'm working my way around the room. Okay, there's another one with a key. Clock pendant. Alright, right, run back. Because now you can put that on... Lucky that's the fan. I keep seeing shadows, it keeps shitting me right up. Alright. Back to the clock. I took the longest route. What a bell end. Now put this here. Ah! There's one of the dogs. Okay, we've got one of them. Excellente. Right. Just keep burning. Just try and remember what the buttons were. Forgot you can block. Alright, so we go back through here. Bruh, it always makes it proper eerie as you run in. Scary as shit. Okay, so if we carry on from we were here. Hello, what's this? Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who was travelling in Louisiana. Mrs. Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. Fuck knows what that means. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to set up local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigations. Alyssa Ashcroft, Jan 19, 2016. Fucking great. Right, what's this? Oh, hello. Ah, no, not that. Okay, so you've got to find a crow of some sorts. Oh. Ah. Just got an achievement for doing fuck all. Grab a love. All chem fluid. Right, so if we now combine those. Happy days. What else can we combine? Gunpowder and chem fluid. Oh, okay, so you make more bullets. That's pretty interesting. What's it? Oh, shotgun. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Fuck's sake. Okay, so I'm assuming we have to put it back. Actually, fuck it. Your mum doesn't fit. Alright, we'll put it back. There's surely got to be something to... Bro, that makes it scary. Right, there's got to be something that we've got to... We kind of go upstairs, no... Wait, right now, let's go put one of the dog's heads here. Right. Right, there's one. We've got two more. Okay. Okay. Bruh. Bruh. Yeah, I don't like it already. Alright, fuck that. This game is just too much. Oh, hello, who's this? You what? Eveline. May 2nd, 2014. Maybe that's the woman. On the phone. Eveline. Maybe it's Eveline. Yeah, I'm just drinking at straws here. Maybe it's Evelyn. Right. Ah, yeah, so this is the door you have to go through. I see your man. Bruh! That looks creepy as shit. Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. Oh, it says on it, or is it just... Yeah, there's nothing in there that we can see anyway. Okay. Doors need to stop shutting behind me, man. What's that? I've got a feeling that's going to jump out. You what? Alright, what's in there? Oh! This room looks promising. Shut the door then. Why can't we shut the door? Oh, I thought it was a ladder. Nothing there. Oh, what's this? There's a shotgun. Okay, so we just grab that one. Fuck the other one. Right. Antique coin. Happy days. Oh, another one. Another bobblehead. What's this note? Marguerite. Move that piece of shit hippie we call from the hole to the processing area. Okay. Fuck the processing area. Are we going to go for that door yet? We're going to look around here first. Yeah, we'll have a look at all that shit in a sec. Reports say a storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The water's finally receded. The house is alright, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report to the parish. I'll go check it tomorrow. October 9th, my birthday. Bruh. What's this? One more. Right, we need one more. And we found all three of them. Gunpowder. Maybe it's gunpowder, huh? That's the door we came through. Okay, so let's have a look around it. Right, so there's a tape. Okay, Mia. Oh, for fuck's sake. Here we go, another one of these scary tapes. Fuck's sake. Scary tape. I don't like scary tapes. Me or Ethan, please watch this. Please just be a porno. Please. The hell? Anything? Or is it just trying to fuck with me? What the fuck? Oh no, fuck off. Please don't make us do it. Flesh, flesh. Run, 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 run. Just fucking run then, bitch. Run, 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 run. Right, there's doors. Can we go through the door? Oh, we can. Oh my god. What the fuck? Fuck it. Over here, mommy. I don't like it. I do not like it. Fuck me. I'm just fucking running. I am sick and tired. Shit. I am hiding. Shut the fuck up.
What have I done to deserve this except open my home? And feed you?
No!
I don't understand you at all. This.
Right, she's gone in there. Here she comes. I'm trying to make it look like. Maybe we'll go this way then. Please don't. Oh fuck, I hear her coming. Just don't understand. Or is it just don't? Fuck. Please don't come this way.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming.
Please don't come this way. My heart is pumping so fucking fast right now. Please fuck off. Please. Worst thing is I can hear the heartbeat. Fuck. Preach. No, no, no. Whew. For fuck's sake, please just fuck off.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Come on, girl, fuck off.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
Up, 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 up. I know it's the wrong way. I had it perfect, didn't I? This is so awkward. Oh, I had it. Now it's back to front. This is fucking weird. I mean, seriously? Oh, I had it. The fuck is this shit? How the fuck are you meant to do this? How the fuck? Okay, so the big bit has to be there. Go up, go right. See, to me that looks perfect. But then you probably watch it thinking, Ben, what the fuck are you doing? You're bell end. How the fuck? Oh. How's that? That's just gonna switch it around, isn't it? That looks... Look how dead on that looks. That's how bullshit this game is. So I don't understand why I can't get it so precise. I'm trying to line up literally everything. Right, come back. Right, let's try again. I'll try it upside down. Why the hell can't I do this? What is going on? Right. That looks... I think I hear her coming. I've really got to do this. Right. It just looks like it's back to front. But then if I tried to do it like that, it makes no sense. Look, because then it's upside down. The controls are so wonky and all. Right, so the white line starts there. But then how are you meant to keep it? Oh, I am messing this right up. Right, so that's like that. You've got to be able to zoom out, surely. The hell? This is really bugging me. Right. And no, that was not a pun. Spider, bug spider. Right, I assume we can't. Wait. I feel like a tear. I didn't know you had to press A. What a bell end. What a fucking bell end. I thought it'd do it itself. Right, well, I feel like a fucking tear. Alright. Don't think it goes that way. Yeah, it does. What a bell end. I can't believe it. After all of that. What a fucking tit. For those of you who watched all of that, well done. Fucking hell. What a fucking bell end. What a fucking bell end. The way of life. Fuck me. What a bell end. Anyway, onwards and upwards.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You!
All you have to do is fucking breathe. Because I'm shit in my pants. No. Alright, I see her feet.
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us!
Oh yes! All them years of playing stealth games have paid off. Fuck me.
There's no way out of there, Missy.
What do you mean there's no way out? What? Oh, that's a part of something. Fuck? Bruh. Fuck's sake. Fucking knobhead. Cunting bitch. Oh. Bruh. Achievement unlocked. Okay, catch me. Have I been spotted? Ah, yeah. Stealth games for the win. Oh. Fucking hell. So what's going on? Are we loading in? What? Gosh, let's get the crap out of me. Fuck you, woman. Right, so we got these antique coins. I have no idea what they do. We've got to go get that shotgun because I want some foul power, some firepower, boy. Then we've got that ledge around to the side. Oh no, we've got three doors that need keys. And we've got that ledge around to the side of the box at the end. So we can always go down there. Okay. Oh, it's actually loading. Oh, that's a bit annoying. Bruh. Load times. Da-da-da. Oh, here we go. What do they do to you, Mia? Gave her a good old spanking. Right, so that needs a key. We haven't got any keys, have we? No, we have not, Mr. Bond. Anything in there? Herb, bit of the old herb. Oh, we have no chem fluid, that's why. Bellum. Yeah, because they ain't fucking. Bruh. This looks horrible. Oh, that might be the thing. That might be the thing we have to put at the, where the other thing was, where the spider thing. Where the oh, what was it called? Like the bird kind of falcon type thing. Assuming that's where it'd be. That's where we'd have to put that away. Right, we've got more bullets. Right, I'm not happy because I'm pretty sure there's a boss coming up. Usually if they're giving you ammo, that means you gotta fight someone soon. Which I'm not happy with. Right. Oh, fuck off.
It's giving us a gear.
Bro,
the family is
old. I've got an idea. Bro, keep going, keep going, keep going. Come on, we can win through this way. Yeah, let him swing. Where'd he go? Come on, we can do this. Is he dead? Ah, you mug. Why am I not convinced? Again. What? How did my man just get back up? Does this brother never die? Like, what one? Look at that, man. That is dirt. Yeah, that looked like going hurt. Go on, hit me. You can use that horse. Oh, fuck off. Go on, swing. Come on, swing. I'm giving you a reason to swing. Ow. Fuck off.
Time to grow up there.
Oh, yeah, that's the only one I've got in there. I need you to swing, though. Come on. Can I run past him? Oh, I thought it'd work.
You all right?
No, I'm not, because I'm dying. Come on. Come swing again, swing again. Swing again, please. Please swing again. Swing, you motherfucker. You fucker, I should have crouched. I probably would have dodged that. Yeah, I might die here. I went the wrong fucking way. Shit. Can I jump down here? Please let me in through here. Thank fuck. The amount of shit we've done, I need to save it. And he can't come in here, I don't believe. Fuck. Okay. Can I examine it? What about if I do that? Oh yeah. Yeah, I think it is. Was it not? No, I don't think it is. I know it is. Yeah, it will be. Okay. Is he here? Yeah, I'm about to die. Okay, so... Fuck's sake. Can we got a duck? Fuck's sake. Just turn around and run. Turn around and run. What the actual fuck? Fuck me. He's gonna be standing there, isn't he?
Where the hell do you think you're going to, son?
I don't know. Right, we're gonna run out. Actually, we're gonna crouch out. If we die, this will be the end of the episode. If we don't die, I'm going to try and kill him.
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Right. If we come here, we'll use this statuette. Hopefully it will help us. Fucking need it to work. If it don't, we're fucked. This ain't even it, is it? Oh, it is. Happy days. Thank fuck. hopefully we should get shit tons of stuff now. Right, open, open. Hope and pray. We need pretty much everything. We need guns, we need medicine. The fuck is this? The fuck? Must be able to choose this herb. There we go. Bit of herb. Yeah, but now we need some chem. Chem fluid, right. Quickly. Days. Oh, more chem fluid. That's good. Happy days. Oh, there's another one there. You gotta listen out for that sound then. Strong first aid. Use psychostimulants to find items. Most of the time, sharpens the senses, making item detection easier. Oh, okay. Okay, that's pretty cool. Probably won't ever use it. Oh, hello. Hang on, Emma. Anything in here? Nope. Okay. No. That looks like a flipping machine gun. Yeah, we need to get in there. Badly. Right. Right, let's have a searcheroo. Oh, you gotta open it. Oh, for fuck's sake. All these fucking things that need to be opened. You bastards. That is minging. That'd be so cool if you could like shake them off onto the floor and use whatever's under it. That is minging. Oh, antique coin, happy days. Gunpowder. Gotta love it. Gotta have a laugh. Yes, I'm quoting Roy. What's this? Vacation husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll get rid of her. Three college girls. They're all rotten. Losers. This damn idiot. Homeless man. Tune in 3 days. It's the 13th. Ah, so these are people they're kidnapping, I'm assuming. Well, that's pretty much fucking pointless. Looking in there. Well, hello. Like maybe victims. Oh my god, from the side, that geezer looked like a teabag. That one. That sounds horrible. Can we close it, please? No, you can't. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, do me a favour. Ow. I'm pressing LB. What do you mean, God? There we go. Do me a favour. Really? Really? Fuck me. That was fucking bullshit. But yes. I will be... Oh, so it takes us from here. Oh, okay, happy days. Alright, cool. I was about to end the episode. Right, we'll do this quickly. Ba-dum, ba-dum. Ba-dum, ba-dum. Ba-dum, ba-dum. Oh yeah, I forgot we had that strong med kit. No, there was a really good med kit in there. It must be different every time then. Oh, you bastard. You fucking bastard. Yeah, not happy. Considering the fact that we had so much fucking good shit, I just forgot. Meh. You need to be unlocked. You're an arsehole. The coins there. There was some gunpowder there. Oh. Ah, okay, so it gives you more ammo so you can kill it. Gotcha. Okay. Right. Let's kill this fucker. Do me a favour, you're getting shot at, bruv. Go on, come through. He dead, yeah? He did. What the fuck is that, mate? What are these people made of? That makes me think there's more. Fuck's sake. Our door's gonna be locked. Okay. Okay, so we'll be able to store some stuff here. Okay, gotcha. Actually move the antique coins, they're fine. Gunpowder we'll keep. Right, dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dog eggs. I saw one of them in the discretion room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. Okay, so that's going to help us to get out of here. Cool. Okay. Right, so quick search of room. If only had a lockpick. If only had a fucking lockpick. And got ammo. That'll do. That'll do, donkey. That'll do. And yes. I'm going to end the game here. End the game, end the episode. What bad. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the episode. I sure did. A lot of shit happened. Jack is not gone. Fuck. I'm not looking forward to killing him. Because when he was in a car, it was so much easier. You can just slash it at him. But now he's swinging at you. You've got to be careful. I'm going to try and work out some sort of routine of trying to kill him. But I hope you enjoyed the episode. Please like, rate, comment and subscribe. And until next time, you know what to do. Take it easy.